George is not ill. He is under the influence of a witch's spell.
Isaac, dose him immediately.
Who gave it to you?
Both of you, leave me now.
But I can help you.
Get out!
You know who we could kill? You. Stay out of my way, you little bitch.
Mary Sibley, your husband is awake.